This version is strictly for demonstration purposes only. Please contact your sales support team in order to obtain a valid license for commercial use. There is a rumor that the star of the General Hospital, Hayley Erin, is scheduled to leave the ABC program. She plays the role of Kiki Jerome, daughter of former mobster Ava Jerome. The mother-slash-daughter team is out of combat at this time, and this rumor could play directly in the current story with those two. The Perfectionists. However, she said that she would be doing both shows. She had no intention of leaving the General Hospital at that time. It seems that she may have changed her mind since then. It is possible that she is also starting to have other opportunities. Currently in the General Hospital, Kiki and her mother Ava are no longer civilians with each other. They had a fight over Kiki's night with his mother's ex-boyfriend, Dr. Griffin Monroe. Kiki and Griffin can also head towards a little more romance in the near future, and that makes their mom get furious. Ava has vowed to return with her daughter for what she has done. Ava has already been trying to ruin Griffin's medical career and ties to the church. Now she goes after Kiki with all her strength. What does that mean?